About 3 years ago in Kenya, where we also have an office, we felt that we could design a program to help middle managers to build their skills and help their companies grow. We were very excited in 2019 to bring this program to India with the support of Argidius Foundation that gave us an award because of the success of the program in Africa.
What is very unique about the Leadership for Growth program is also that it is structured in such a way that the first module deals entirely with the leading self, where it kind of helps a person understand their personality.
I have been able to apply it in my day-to-day work. One of the skill set was understanding, empathizing, emotional intelligence.
The methodology of this program has really worked for me because when, say, you learn 2 to 3 concepts in the first module, then you have a month-long gap to actually go back to your workplace, implement them, gather feedback, see they're working or not, and improvise on them to be implemented later on.
Along with one of my direct reportees, I also nominated myself to be part of this program. What I particularly like about the entire design of the program is that we work as groups throughout the program, which helps us get an opportunity to work with the leaders of other organizations. And thereby, there is a good exchange of ideas that is going on. There is a cross-pollination of thoughts that goes in.
One good thing about this program is that no one is there for to judge you whenever you are doing the discussion.
I mean, you will be inundated by solutions. Solutions are everywhere. There are books, there are articles, there are YouTube videos, they're everywhere. But you have to know how to implement them. You need someone to actually guide you into understanding what should be used when.
It's not only the managers, but also the promising people who probably don't know the way yet, but are ready to put in the work. And they should definitely send their managers, senior managers, and the promising employees.
One of the most unique parts of the Leadership for Growth program is that it is custom designed, keeping in mind the exact needs of this target population, mid to senior managers in growing businesses in developing economies.
One of the things that makes us most happy is that 1 in 3 companies that sends a manager to this program becomes a repeat client. So we have a 33% repeat client ratio, which shows the level of satisfaction with the program.
Your organization will grow when your people do.